I would like to introduce our accompanist for the evening, Stephanie Sofko. And our first singer is Isabella Cruz. She is going to sing Puccini's possibly most famous aria, and he has a few. What's fun about O mio bambino caro, which is this beautiful lyric thing, is that it's from his only comedy, and the context of it and the words of it are amusing, though the aria itself is so lovely. So what's going on is that Lauretta, our soprano, is deeply in love with a young man from a family that is just full of very, very rapacious and avaricious characters. And she wants her daddy's help, and I do mean daddy, Babino. Oh, my dear little daddy, please help me. Please help me get past all of the things in the way of my marrying the man of my dreams, because if I can't have him, I think I'm going to throw myself in the river, she says. Oh God, I will want to die. Okay, so singing O mio bambino caro is Isabella Cruz. Save the world from sin and bad behavior, you know, complete with a shield and a spear and in shining armor. His lady love, you know, the lady that he worships from afar, he calls Dulcinea. She is really Aldonza, a barmaid, but the way he treats her, by the end of the musical, she is so moved by the respect that he gives her that she adopts the name Dulcinea. So we will start with his ode to Dulcinea and then go to his identity song. I am the man of La Mancha, and Shirley Beale will sing these songs for us.
has always been with me, and we have been always apart. Dulcinea, Dulcinea, I see heaven when I see thee, Dulcinea, and thy name is like a prayer an angel whispers. Dulcinea, Dulcinea, if I reach out to thee, do not tremble and shrink from the touch of my hand on thy hair. And then my fingers but see, thou art warm and alive, and no phantom to fade in the air. Dulcinea, Dulcinea, I have sought thee, sung thee, dreamed thee, Dulcinea. Now I've found thee, and the world will know thy glory. Dulcinea, Dulcinea. And unbearable world, thou art base and debauched as can be. And a knight with his banners all bravely unfurled, now hurls down his gauntlet to thee. I am high Don Quixote, the Lord of La Mancha, my destiny. Will carry me onward, oh, will the soever be blow? Will the soever be blow? Onward to glory I go. Hear me, heathens and wizards and serpents of sin, all your dastardly doings are past. For a holy endeavor is now to begin, and virtue shall triumph at last. I am high Don Quixote, the Lord of La Mancha, my destiny calls and my goal. And the wild winds of fortune will carry me onward, oh, whithersoever they blow. Whithersoever they blow, onward to glory I go.
Romani, so gypsy would better the term they use them, outlaw, femme fatale character that absolutely shocked people in 1875 and has been delighting them ever since. At this point in the opera, Carmen's latest of many love affairs has taken a very downward turn, a downright dangerous turn, and she's getting ready to, okay, we're gonna break up because I'm tired of you. And she sees a couple of her buddies telling their fortunes with cards. They're doing card spreads and going, oh, you know, and they're having a marvelous time. The cards tell them wonderful things about the future, and she thinks, you know, I'll give that a try. Let's see what the cards have to tell me. And what she turns up is bad news. Death, first for her, then for him, l'amour, death. And she goes on to say, I've read these cards right, they never lie, and if this is my fate, I am going to die. The cards are sincere, and they have no mercy. Singing En vain pour éviter is Adriana Aguirre. She might die, is Cleopatra. So we just did Julius Caesar, the Shakespeare play, and our singer played Caesar's wife. Well, tonight she's playing Caesar's lover, a different lady. In the opera Giulio Cesare, we are in Egypt, and Cleopatra and Caesar, Julius Caesar, have formed an alliance and also become lovers. And they are struggling to make sure that the throne of Egypt stays in Cleopatra's hands, because there are some people who think that shouldn't be how it goes. And at the moment, that this aria is sung, things are not going well. And Cleopatra has kind of got her back against the wall and thinks that it's possible that it could be all over. So what you're going to hear is a Baroque opera seria aria. And the way those tend to work is an opening recitative where she sets up the situation, and the situation is her allies have been taken prisoner and things are really, really bad. And then you get the aria. And in this aria, you have an A section, if you will, that is slow. And then you've got a contrasting section, which is going to not be slow. And then you call these a da capo aria. You go back to the beginning, to the A section, and you sing that again, but you add some embellishments, some ornamentation that was expected in the day. And if you sang that A section without changing some things up, oh boy, the tomatoes, they would fly at you upon the stage. So tonight, and there will be no tomatoes, we have Valerie Calaghi singing Cleopatra, Piangero.
Cesare, il mio bell'uomo.
of classical art song to the turn of the 20th century and Vienna, music of Richard Strauss. We actually have two songs by Strauss this evening. This first one is Alle Seelen, which means all souls. So the text of the poem, which is in German, roughly translated is, today is All Souls Day. Come to me again as you once did in May or in the springtime of our lives. Let me hold you once again. This is about love, and it's about loss, and about missing someone very, very much. Robert Olson will sing it for us. To the mid-20th century and the music of Ralph Vaughan Williams. I teach music history classes at another school from Stevens, and I always play some Vaughan Williams because he never makes it into the music textbooks because he wasn't an innovator in the 20th century. He wasn't going out there and doing weird stuff, but he wrote the most gloriously beautiful music. And if you have never listened to, say, his orchestral music or his songs, I hope you'll look him up if you enjoy classical music. He's all over YouTube. This is Silent Noon from a song cycle that he wrote on poems by Dante Gabriel Rossetti, and English, despite the Italian name. And since it's in English, I will let the song speak for itself. Charlie Beal will sing it for us.
Your hands Sun-search grows the dragonfly, hangs like a blue thread loosened from the sky. So this winged hour is dropped to us from above. Oh, clasp we to our hearts for our deathless star, this close companion in our articulate hour. The song, the song of
Zalen, come back to me, Silent Noon, remembering what it was like to have that love. And then Zueignung, it means devotion. And it's a big thank you, like three verses that in increasingly highly romantic language, by which I mean romanticism, really are about thank you, thank you, thank you, for being in my life and making me a better person than I would otherwise have been. Robert Olson will return to the stage and sing it for us.
Thank you.
The daughter of the regiment. So she is singing an aria sung by Marie in the opera, who is an orphan who in the early 1800s in France is raised by an army regiment, the wonderful, beautiful, fabulously brave and manly 21st Regiment of the French Army. And she is telling the audience and everybody around how marvelous her group of uncles and big brothers and adopted fathers are. And she cannot say enough about them. She says all the men in the world are scared of them and all the women in the world are in love with them. And when the peace comes, surely the King of France will make them all, you know, give them all top honors. They will all be marshals of France. So Chacun le sait, sung by Zoe Hack.
Special hand for our accompanists.
much for being here, and we'll hope to meet you out in the hall. Bless.